I will find you. And I will kill you.
Hé les amis, j'ai une confession à vous faire. J'aime bien les films de vengeance avec Liam Neeson. Avant de me taper dessus ou pire, de changer de chaîne, réfléchissez. Vous n'en avez pas, vous, des petits plaisirs coupables? Allez, allez. Je sais que cette bonne dizaine de films où Liam venge femmes, enfants, grands-tontons ou cousins éloignés ne sont que des séries B qui poussent parfois sur la série Z. Mais moi, ça me fait marrer. Et certains de ces films sont même de très bons B, rigolos et assumés, comme le nouveau Sang Froid.
Nels Coxman, Citizen of the Year. Good for him.
Celui-ci se déroule sous la neige dans les montagnes du Colorado, mais à part ça, c'est la même. On tue le fils de Liam, on n'aurait pas dû. La différence, c'est que ce sang-froid a une façon de jouer le second degré, bienvenue et salvatrice. Un peu comme si les frères Cohen se mettaient à faire Taken dans la neige. La neige, justement, un élément que connaît bien Liam Neeson, puisque c'est les pieds dans la poudreuse qu'il avait tourné un de ses meilleurs films, Le Territoire des Loups. C'est d'ailleurs là-dessus qu'on a commencé notre interview.
Alright, monsieur, how was it to get back into the snow 7 years after the grey? Is it 7 or 8?
Possibly 8, yeah? I think, yeah. I like the snow, I like the cold. I'm from the north of Ireland, so we're used to bad weather. But I found the scenery up in Alberta was just took my breath away. These ancient mountains, very, very beautiful, very raw, very dangerous. We did encounter a lot of weather changes. And a couple of times we had to leave the side of the mountain because we got warnings that we could be snowed in.
What are you doing?
My job.
Because of the snow, because of the scenery. I really thought a lot about the Coen brothers, Fargo, watching the film. Do you see the comparison? Do you see the relationship?
There was a comparison, definitely, with Fargo. Yeah, a very dark thread of humor running through the whole thing, you know? Just the folly of humanity, you know? The ridiculousness of humanity sometimes. The script and how it's captured, you know? But yeah, certainly the Coen brothers come to mind, yeah.
Now, I don't know what igloo you crawled out of, but I think it's time you crawled back in. And trust me, that's your best move.
How many people did you kill in all your revenge movies?
Oh, I don't know. Maths was never my top subject.
Should we say hundreds? Should we say...
I don't know. I just couldn't hazard a guess, you know?
You're pretty good in revenge movie. I mean, I like a Liam Neeson revenge movie. Do you still enjoy that?
Yes, I do. And for these movies, they pay me a lot of money. And that's a huge attraction, too. And but it's lovely to break it up with, you know, to get the chance to work with Scorsese again on Silence and... The Coen brothers, actually, in this, the Ballad of Buster Scruggs, which is out at the moment. And, Widows with Viola Davis. So it's great to interrupt these films with those levels.
Liam Neeson est donc un immense acteur, un type assez complexe aussi. Ses récentes déclarations le prouvent. Maintenant, est-ce que ça doit vous empêcher d'apprécier une bonne petite série B comme ce sang-froid? À vous de voir.